Let's just take the Queensland Premier Steven Miles. He's announcing this energy rebate, and then we'll get to this other development on Georgia. Let's take Steven Miles.
I feel like the price of everything is going up, whether that's the mortgage or the rent or groceries, the bills just keep going up. And I've been determined to make sure that the Queensland government does absolutely everything we can to ease that pressure, to make it a little bit better. And so the DP and I have been working to identify every single dollar in our budget that can go towards those family bills, that can help Queensland families to put food on the table, to afford their rent and to keep paying the mortgage. And so today we're announcing that we've allocated $2.5 billion to provide to every single household $1,000 on their electricity bill. Vulnerable households will get even more, $1,372. That means that most households won't pay an electricity bill in the third quarter of this year, and those who use less than $1,000 a quarter will carry over a credit onto the fourth bill of the year. Many households won't pay an electricity bill until 2025. This is the biggest contribution a state has ever made to support households with their energy bills. We've also resolved, though, and as you know, I've foreshadowed for some time that the budget would include measures like this, but we've also decided that the cost of living crisis makes it too urgent to wait for the budget. And so
we will... Okay, we'll leave that there.